Mr. Fuller, I have two questions regarding a term in the Word Guide on page 90, the devastated people.
You say what now?
Page 90?
Yes. Yes.
What
page 90, the devastated people. I have two questions about that term.
Oh, we're devastated people?
Yes. Yes, I have two questions about that term that you have in here.
Okay, you have two questions. Go ahead and ask the first question. I'll answer that first.
Yes, sir. Why is it that that term should be used in particular when referring to black males?
I'm referring to black people, non-white people, black, brown, red, yellow, as being that right this minute. Why? What does the word devastation mean? It means we have been destroyed as human beings and the potential for being human. We are devastated, meaning we are suppressed. We are knocked down. We are not allowed to do things that we should be doing. And we are allowed and encouraged and enticed to do everything that we shouldn't be doing. And so that's a devastated people. Devastated just means ruin. That's all. You ruin something. Take a baby and just ruin it. Just have it doing all kinds of stuff that don't make sense. Because we are babies in the system of white supremacy. We are their illegitimate children from birth. Why? Because they captured us. They captured our parents. We were born in captivity. People born in captivity are devastated people. We got to be made over again in every way that you can name. Because we are a people who are worthless. Worth less than what? Worth less than we should be, which is human beings. We are not that. The white supremacists are not that either. Because there is no humanity in the system of white supremacy. The system of white supremacy doesn't allow it. So, yes, we are devastated, along with a whole lot of other things that you can call us that shouldn't be.
Hmm. What's the second question, Roy? Ray?
For the record, Mr. Fuller, can that devastation be reversed without the use of compensatory codification?
No, that's the only formula that I have, in my opinion. That's why I came up with that. I said we need a code. That's the one thing we do not have. The white supremacists have a code. Code just means going about doing things in a way that always works. The white supremacists have proven that principle of the universe more than anybody. They do things that work better than anybody. Whether it's something that shouldn't be done or something that should be done, they're masters of them both because they have a code for that. But they have taught black people to do stuff that the black people themselves know ain't going to work. But we'll do it anyway. Why? Because that's how they trained us. It's like you train a dog. Turn over, Rex. Jump up and down, Rex. Dance, Rex. Dancing dog. All right? But they put us on a leash so that we don't start doing things on our own. We can do a whole lot of stuff as long as we're on that leash. And the only time they let black people do anything that makes sense is when they are doing it for the system of white supremacy.